I almost didn't need to admit that thought.
Yes, sir. Not afraid.